Hello, everyone. Welcome to the quarantine sessions. My name is Konstantin. This is our 10th session. I can't believe we've come so far and we've been indoors for 10 weeks now. Some restrictions have been eased in Berlin and in Ghent, where our colleagues are. Here in California, we still have, I guess, until the end of this month, which is tomorrow, to shelter in place, and then we'll see what happens. So thank you again for joining us for the 10th time, or maybe you're joining us for the first time. So I would like to introduce our performers today. And I'm going to start with our special guest. Let's see if I can find her. This is Stephanie Sheriff. She has been doing she was doing live visuals for us in session 6, I think. And now today she's joining us again doing live electronics instead of live visuals. Thank you, Stephanie, for joining us. She's in San Francisco right now. And we have Chris Chafe from Woodside, California. You can see his hand waving through the strings here. Fernando Lopez Lescano in San Carlos, California, with his El Dinosaurio synthesizer and a small one. I can't remember the name. What's the name of the small one?
That's a noise toaster.
The noise toaster, exactly. And we have Henrik von Koller in Berlin, in Germany, with a big setup of electronic devices there. Also Juan Parra in Ghent, in Belgium, with his large collection of guitars there in the back. And Klaus Scheuermann, also in Berlin, Germany, performing on a modular synthesizer. So this is our group for today, and I'd like to give the word to Chris Chafe, our Karma director, to say a few words about the events that are happening now in the U.S. in Minneapolis.
Hi, I'm joined by my musician colleagues and collaborators here in the USA and in Europe on a day where we've been watching this unfolding national expression of sadness, rage, and consternation that is so profound for all of us worldwide, but here in the USA, it is something that we've lived with, we feel very deeply, we live with in different ways depending who we are, but we have absolute solidarity with the ruptures that are playing out now because of this unbelievable, continuing, unfolding, deepening sense of just impossibility in our country. And today's quarantine session is dedicated to a realization of this moment and to the thoughts that we want to express in support of all of those who are reaching a level of frustration that's boiling over, and we want to stay safe in all ways. This frustration is because it's not safe in a way that we've known for hundreds of years here in this country, and as our provost at Stanford University put it this morning, you know, we cannot not be part of this. So I want to thank Persis Strill for having communicated that to our community, and I just hope that everyone who's expressing themselves right now stays safe in this other pandemic-y situation that's playing out in parallel on a different time scale. So with that said, I hope you enjoy the music. I think it's going to be underneath some of our playing for sure. And with that said, let's hear where it goes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, thank you. Thank you all for performing today. I hope you can still hear my voice in messing with my settings here. Thank you so much to our guest, Stephanie Sheriff, for joining us today. And thank you to everyone else who played. And of course, thank you for watching and listening to us today and taking the time, taking 1 hour from your time to listen to us. We'll be back next Saturday at the same time. And until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and have a nice rest of your day. Bye-bye.